All right, so I use one long piece. Set it on there, you're gonna mount. Just like this. Take the corner, fold it over. Then you take this other corner, fold that over. Then you take this little piece right here, you fold it, you crease it, and you roll it. When you're doing it, you get it nice and tight. Roll it, roll it, roll it, and then right at the end, you flip it like this, and it bends it. So now you have perfectly wrapped, tight brisket. One long piece, fold the corners, crease it, you roll it, and then you fold it.